School of Rock's Kevin Clark dead as 32 after cycling accident. Former child star and drummer Kevin Clark, who starred opposite Jack Black in School of Rock, died Wednesday, May 26 after being hit by a car in Chicago. School of Rock actor Kevin Clark has tragically died at the age of 32. The former child star and professional drummer, who portrayed Freddy Jones in the 2003 film starring Jack Black, was killed in a cycling accident on Wednesday, May 26 in Chicago, Illinois, the Cook County Medical Examiner's Office confirms to E! News. Authorities with the Chicago Police Department tell E! News a man, who they declined to identify by name, was riding his bicycle westbound early this morning when a motorist traveling southbound in a Toyota struck him. He was pronounced dead as 2:04 a.m. local time, after being transported to a nearby hospital, a police spokesperson says. A 20-year-old female driving a Hyundai Sonata was issued unspecified citations. According to police, the person at fault has not been determined and the crash remains under investigation. According to Clark's IMDb, School of Rock was his only acting credit. Despite not pursuing a career in Hollywood, Clark continued playing music in local